Federal safety investigators place the blame on the pilot in a biplane crash that killed two performers at the Dayton Air Show. The National Transportation Safety Board concluded the plane was too low and slow and out of position within the performance area. The crash killed wing walker Jane Wicker and pilot Charlie Schwenker in front of thousands of spectators back in June of 2013. Both were Virginia-based airshow performers.